Have I ever said, in this spot, I love you?
Maybe we should get a dog. You can drink water.
I've never thought of rage as some sort of symptom or a precursor to depression. I think it's something we all have. I think we need to see more stories about lives that stagnate, about people who just get stuck. You know, rage destroys you, or it can. No!
I thought you liked it.
I just pretended to.
Maybe you can pretend to like me too.